the tradition of the inner city griots, we are. We take you through a journey, through a story, to a place and a time in a small town. But as you listen, you're to pay no never mind to the small town and the time and the place. A place where the moon and the sun does as it pleases. A place where everybody knows everybody else's business. A place that basically could be anywhere. Listen.
Check it out. And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still. The only light was in sight with the one just past that onion field. If you look from where I'm standing, you see that old scarecrow. They say if you look too long, you might jump off that wooden bowl. But between you and me, I think that's just a bunch of, hey, you know. Some even believe he's responsible for the death of old man Dan. They found without his thinking cap with straw in his hand. And the strangest thing about it is that they never found his head. They never found his head. They never found his head. God damn it. They never found old man Dan
dead. And they'll never find, cause I took it.
It didn't go like that at all. See, I just hated that his eye was crooked, and I wanted his eyeball. And things got out of hand, and old man Dan had to die because of that eye. I tell you, them scarecrow stories are lies. But I did hear when the moon was full and the sun's about to rise. You can walk by and think about that head at the crack of dawn, he'll cry.
And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon got around cause he could see it all from the top.
And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the sun be clowning.
And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the stars come to work all drunk.
And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon got a frown cause he could see it all.
In a small town of 1,500 houses on every corner lived the oldest lady in the world, Alona. Miss Desmona Lorraine Cortez from Barcelona, Spain says she came to reclaim her family's name and put her soul to rest. Yes, on sacred ground. Her family owned this town and the people in it too. But I was just passing through. She said people around here believe in voodoo, witchcraft taboo. It was kind of hard for me to take this all for true. But she did say when a stranger comes to town, it is what they do. First they'll stone you, and when you come to, then they'll own you. There's no one to run to when the sun takes the day off and the moon stands
still. Well, this
still
is what I heard. The sun blew a fuse and the moon had stood in loom. That morning came with rain and went from wetness down to evening sang the birds. The lamp of sun begun to fade throughout the noon. A piano plays a tune in which a woman's voice softly croons adamantly. She yells uncharacteristically, dance with me, you fool. But not only was I introduced, but apparently being seduced, but by whom? For namesake, let's just call her the mysterious lady Maroon. Says she's from San Luis Cantoon. With the things in my ear that make the flesh of a grown man's hand move. Suspensively hypnotic, neither erotic nor exotic, but psychotic in a sense. For instance, she made reference to actually raising the dead. In a sentence, she once said with dread. And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon be locked in his room doing shrooms.
The sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon be in a hot air balloon to the moon.
And the sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon just be faded, crying.
The sun took the day off and the moon stood still.
Around my part of town, the moon got a frown cause he can see it all from the top. And sometimes he'll stop, look out with a stargaze. Sometimes he'll cover his face and he won't be seen for days. The sun had took a day off and the moon stood still. The sun had took a day off and the moon stood still. For real.
The moon stood still.